An art installation in a city lane has been criticised for glorifying alleged gangland figures and giving them hero status. But organisers say the images by a local graffiti artist simply reflect what's happening in Melbourne. Rachel Rollo has more.
They're familiar faces, but better known for walking out of court than being up in lights. Alleged underworld figures Mario Condello, George Williams and Mick Gatto have been immortalised in a public art installation by a local graffiti artist, and it's caused a furore.
We believe that you can't just make heroes out of those people by putting their photos up around the place. It's just quite disgraceful and quite distressing for victims.
Known as City Lights, the exhibition space is privately funded and operated by artist Andy Mack. It notes Melbourne's underworld reputation. Carl Williams' father George is facing drugs charges. Mick Gatto has a murder trial and Mario Condello has been charged with conspiracy to murder.
I don't see this glorifying it any more than a newspaper headline. The artist is simply commenting on the culture that surrounds us in Melbourne.
As expected by the organiser, passers-by had mixed views.
I really like it.
One looks like Winston Churchill on the left there.
If you were a victim, obviously, then you might not like to see this up on the wall.
The City Lights installation isn't the only place in Melbourne's CBD with controversial art. Here in Hosier Lane, there are more images of Mario Condello. But if art imitates life, the bars will have to be removed. The 52-year-old was released from prison on bail last week. Rachel Rollo, National 9 News.